Everybody, what's going on this week on One Tool a Week Guy? We're going to be taking a look at Klein Tools zipper bags and what they have to offer. If you're new to the channel, we take a look at tools every week. So if you love tools, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Let's get to it. Hey everybody, what's going on? Thanks for tuning in to another video of One Tool a Week Guy. If you're new to the channel, we take a look at tools every week. So if you love tools, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. What is it that we're going to be taking a look at this week? Well, if you ask me, there's always a need for zipper bags or bags with zippers. That way you could store things, tools, other items, miscellaneous accessories all around. Or if you're just trying to stay organized in your vehicle or at home. So with that being said, guys, this week we're going to be taking a look at Klein Tools zipper bags and what they have to offer. So let's get to it. The first one that we're going to be taking a look at is going to be these babies right here. Now, of course, these are going to be the Klein Tools 55470 utility bags right here, and it's going to be a pack of two. Now, on Amazon, you're going to be able to find them for $14.99. Now, the only downfall is that these are the only ones that I'll be showing that are not made in America. These are going to be made in China. Now, of course, they're going to be two colors that they come with. It's going to be the gray and the orange. And of course, you're going to have a carabiner right here attaching them to them. Now, of course, they are going to be their nylon made, and they're going to be very durable and puncture resistant. So let's go ahead and zoom in. Now, of course, this is going to be the gray one right here, and the gray one by itself is going to be 7.5 inches tall, and of course, it's going to be 9 inches long. It's going to have a double right here. A double reinforced bottom, and of course, once you fill it up, you're going to be able to stand it up on its own. You go ahead and open this baby up, and this is going to be the compartment inside, which is a nice protective, and it's going to keep everything nice and safe, and of course, puncture resistant. Now, the main thing is organization, and for all you that know are in the trades, that's the hardest part of our job as well, keeping everything organized. So, of course, this is going to be the gray one, and the next one is going to be, everything's going to be the same, except the size. The size on this one's going to be 6.5 inches tall, and it's going to be 8.5 inches wide, which is going to be a nice little item. Now, what are you going to keep in here? It all depends what you want to keep in there. If it's going to be some wire nuts, tools, screws, bolts, it doesn't matter, guys. It's going to be able to store it. I've had these for a very long time. If you look at the timeline, these were the original ones that I showed brand new. Now, I do keep them. They are great items, like I said, and they're going to be the only ones that are not made in the USA. Now, let's go on to the next one. Now, the first one is going to be this right here. Now, this one is made in the USA, and if you ask me, this is probably Klein Tools' original canvas zipper bag. It's going to be the same size. Let's go ahead and open it up, and if you could zoom in right here, these are going to be made in the USA. Let me see if I could zoom into it. Right there, made in the USA. So let's go ahead and zoom these back out. Now, of course, this is going to be Klein's model canvas zipper bag 5139. Let's go ahead and open this up. And here you're going to have it. Now, of course, the 5139 model you could see right here, and it's going to have Klein's logo. For all you that aren't familiar with Klein Tools, it is an originated in the USA, and it's been making tools since 1857. They went ahead and started the lineman pliers, if you don't know that, and that's why they're electricians' tools for the most part, but they're starting to branch off. Now, of course, this is going to be their canvas, and this is their natural color right here, and the size for these right here is going to be 12.5 inches long and 7.5 inches tall, and of course, you're going to have a nice brass zipper. So I've gone through many zipper bags before, but I feel like the Klein Tools is the most rugged and seem to be lasting the longest. They do make their zippers with all brass material, so that might be a reason why they go ahead and last longer. And of course, they tend to take the beating as for the most part. For all you electricians, I'm sure you know, if you've never seen any of these bags and you're maybe in the HVAC, plumbing, welding division, these are great canvas zipper bags for storing anything. If it's tools, accessories, nut drivers, other things that you're going to be storing. These are very great. I'm not just saying in the fields, you could store other things if you want, if you go to the gun range, stuff like that, shooting accessories, other things like that. Now, the colors that it's going to come with, it is going to be multiple colors that you're going to be able to find. Of course, the most common are going to be the red. You're going to have it in red, gray, black, brown, yellow, olive, blue, and orange that you're going to be able to find these. Of course, this one's the natural one, which it's also going to be a color that you're able to find. And on Amazon, you're going to be able to find it for $8.79 and up, depending on what you get. They do sell 3 or 4 packs, depending on how many you're going to want to buy. So let's go ahead and move on to the next one. This one's going to be the next one right here. And again, this one's going to be made in the USA. This is going to be Klein Tools 5139B, which is also going to be a 12.5 by 7.5 zipper bag. Now, the only difference is going to be made out of Corduran ballistic nylon, puncture resistant, and it's going to have a heavy duty zipper. Now, this one's not going to be brass, but as you can see, it is going to be very nice. And if you open it up right here, let me see if you could zoom in right there. Let me see here. And these babies are going to tell you right here that they are made in the USA right here at the bottom. Serial number and the date of the manufacturer, which is very nice. For all you that don't know, they are going to have some type of warranty on there. Not too sure. Go ahead and check out Klein Tools for more information on that. Now, these are going to be great. I've added a bunch of picks, stuff like that, and it's yet to burst through any of these nylon zipper bags. Again, you're going to be using it for storing tools, anything like that. They are going to be great. Now, the colors that you're going to be able to pick them up, of course, you're going to be able to pick it up in black. They're also going to have it in camouflage and high visibility color. I'll leave the links in the information below, that way you all could take a look at them, see which one you're gonna want to go with. Now, this one alone sets you back for $9.74. Now, if you need something to protect your items a little bit more, let's go ahead and move this one to the side, and you're gonna want to go ahead and go with this baby right here. Now, this one's going to be the Klein Tools 5139 PAD or padded, as you can see right here. Now, let's go ahead and open this up. And as you can see, this one's going to be a little bit different for a couple reasons. Now, this one's going to be also a 12.5 and 7 inch wide. And the only difference that it's going to be made out of nylon, and it's also going to be made in the USA. But the only difference that you're going to find from this one to the other one is going to be that it's padded. It's going to have some padding inside, as you can see, with some foam. And if you could tell right here, let me see if we could zoom in. If you could see right here, you're going to have multiple layers. I got a little glare. And there we go. Now, of course, you're going to have some felt padding in the beginning. You're going to have a foam padding at the bottom. And last but not least, you're going to have the nylon Cordura at the bottom. That way it protects it. So if you have some valuable items that you don't want to get scratched or broken, this is probably going to be something that you're going to want to go with. If you didn't know it existed, it is pretty nice, guys, and it's going to keep those valuable assets very well protected. That way you don't go ahead and drop it or break it, and it withstands a couple drops here and there. Now, on Amazon, you're going to be able to find it for $17.48. So keep in mind, again, it's just padded and very well protected. If you look inside right here, you're also going to have the Klein Tools serial number and everything, and when it was manufactured, that was also made in the USA. So let's go ahead and move on to the next zipper bag that they offer. Next up, you're going to have this baby right here, which is going to be the Klein Tools Canvas Zipper Bag Consumables. Now, this one right here is going to be model 5539 and RED. Of course, it's going to stand for the red color. Let's go ahead and pull this out. So here you're going to have it. This is going to be the 5539 Klein Tools. And of course, it's going to be 10 inches long, 8 inches high, and it's going to be 3.5 inches wide, as you can see right there. Now, it is very neat, guys. You're also going to have the brass zipper up here, which again, it's going to last you a good while. And on top of that brass zipper, you're also going to have a grommet right here. That way, in case you want to zip tie multiple ones, or if you have a carabiner, you attach it and you could attach multiple one. Now, of course, this this is red. Nonetheless, it's going to be for the red wire nuts that you're going to be carrying. And of course, they're going to have it in blue and yellow on top of that. And last but not least, they're going to have it in natural color as well. Now, this is a very neat little bag. Once you fill it up, you're going to be able to stand it up. Let me go ahead and see right here. And you're going to be able to stand it up right there, as you can see. And of course, you're going to have the Klein logo. And on top of all those colors, it's going to be a single pack and a three pack that they're going to go ahead and sell. The single pack, as far as the red, it's going to set you back at $12.53. And of course, the three pack's going to set you back at $35.56, which is going to be a three pack, which is very nice, guys. You're going to be able to store multiple things and just keep in mind whatever you're going to be storing, you're going to be keeping it organized, which is a very nice, and that's probably one of the reasons why I ended up buying all these bags, just for storage. Now, in case of all the bags that I just showed you, you're going to need something larger, well, Klein has something else for you right here, and it's going to be this right here. As you can see, it's going to be very large compared to the other ones. Let me bring out the other ones. Here's the other ones. It's almost double of what we have right here. So let's go ahead and swing this out. And this is going to be Klein Tools Zipper Bag Canvas 5539L. And of course, it's going to be the natural color that we went ahead and picked up. Let's go ahead and open this baby up. And there you're going to have it right here. Now, of course, this is going to be Klein Tools' largest bag that they make for the canvas zipper bags. And they're going to be 18 inches long, 8 inches high, and of course, a 3.5 inches wide that we could stand it up, which is very nice. Again, you're going to have the brass zipper up here, and then you're going to have the brass grommet right here that we could attach multiple things. And then after that, you go ahead and open it up. You're going to be able to store multiple items. You're going to have the Klein Tools logo right here, and of course made in the USA, and it's just a very nice bag, guys. Again, I use them for multiple items for storing. Now, in case you want something fancy and you want to just let everybody know that you're making a ton of money out in the field, then in that case, you're going to want to go ahead and pick up that. And I forgot to mention that for the large bag, you're going to find it for $18.99 on Amazon, and the three pack that they sell is going to be $51.95. The colors that they have are red, yellow, and natural. Now, if you want to be a little more expensive than all of that, then you're going to want to go ahead and pick up this. This is going to be their top grain zipper bag, and this is going to be model number 5139L, which is very nice. It's going to be made out of leather, and again, it's going to be made in the USA. Let's go ahead and pop these tags open. And here you're gonna have it, guys. This is going to be the Klein Tools leather bag right here, which is very nice. As you can see, the Klein Tools in the background stamped in there to the leather, and you're gonna have beautiful stitching that you're gonna find all around it. It's just a nice bag with, of course, their brass zipper and a leather lanyard right there. And you go ahead and open it up, and inside it's all going to be leather. You're also gonna have the Klein Tools information tag inside. That way you know that it's a Klein Tools bag, and they could value the warranty on it. Now, this baby right here is going to be their 12.5 by 7 inch high as normal as the other ones. But the only thing is, like I said, it's going to be made out of premium quality stretching leather. And of course, it's going to be brush cowhide on there. The total for this baby is going to set you back a total of $39.48 if you want to go ahead and spend multiple times on that. But I'm probably just going to buy it once just so I could show y'all right here and go ahead and use it for something separate. I'm probably not even going to be putting it into work. Now, if you go ahead and put it into work, hey guys, nice to know you have that money to spend. So as always, guys, let me know in the comments below. I've yet to find a zipper bag that is as reliable as the Klein zipper bags. If you have any recommendations, go ahead and leave it in the comments below. As always, thank y'all for the support, and thank y'all for watching One Tool a Week, guys.